Thank you. funny thing is, I was going to take it anyway, it's just because I wanted to do something like not classical or very. But
this is the trumpet concerts string library do you use?
Originally, like this past year, I got this in like studio strings, which is really good. But then I also have Spitfire chamber strings, so it's kind of like a mix of those two. I've only been with the Ramp a little bit, but that's what they do this summer for. Yeah, I've not played around with that, the whole orchestra pretty much. Well, it's been a graduate thing, so
yeah.
I don't really spend my money in many other ways, so that's kind of what I grew, the money I had at,
What was this?
Oh, just like nerdy music, like library things. Like sample, libraries. Realistic sounding.
I didn't know what it was until like a week ago.
But it's more like, essentially, people go to like some of the best recording studios in the world and have some of the best musicians in the world play each note of their instrument multiple times at different dynamic and articulation levels, and then program it so that when you press a note on your MIDI keyboard, it plays that note and it sounds like a real person is playing it.
That's
great.
Oh, thank you, sir.
That's a
really
great business.
Oh, it is. Oh, yeah. Music here, is the biggest industry in the whole commercial music. Everything from DAWs to like physical hardware to music software to notation software, all those things. I have a little bit, actually. I learned that our program is instruments concert player. Because the full version, actually, the version is actually for our own sample libraries. That was one of the things I was learning how to do in the internship. It is cool because of some of the Photoshop things I've done, you can even make the UI look kind of it's just not consuming. It's very repetitive work, and like if I actually went into doing it, it's like you have to sit through a lot of recordings. It's just very monotonous. Like chop every note and then figure out which one's louder than the other. Because some people have sessions where they do it, but also because they want to make an example of it. But some people are like, here, I have a bunch of recordings of this instrument. Like, can you sit through it and organize it?
And it's also there's like a lot.
There's some spaces where you can like upload everything for free, and then there are opportunities also to market them. Like there's some piano really popular. And I've gotten away some really cool terms from there. But it seems like a very heavily saturated market.
And any sounds that you download.
college choir careers.
So you get like a
full
bar.
Yep.
So, I mean,
Wait, don't clap, I'm just moving the camera.
Thank you.